President Duterte and several candidates of the PDP-Laban continued their campaign in Abra. But instead of just focusing on his party's candidates, Duterte again trained his sights on the opposition slate. Dale De Vera tells us more.
In PDP-Laban's 5th province, President Rodrigo Duterte led his party's 5-man slate in Banged, Abra. PDP's Dong Mahud Datatu, Bato de la Rosa, Bongo, Coco Pimentel, and Francis Tolentino were all warmly received. But Duterte again lashed at the opposition ticket.
Itong mga kandidato na ito, if you, they want to appear white. Kami puti, malinis. So yung kalaban niya, pinturahan niya ng itim. You just paint your opponent black and you appear. Ganon talaga. And sadly, sayang yung utak.
Duterte accused Otso Diretso's Mar Rojas of being a promoter of gambling, while Erin Tanyada was accused of being a lawyer to NPAs.
Si Rojas, anak kang wait. Siya yung promotor ng gambling. Hindi siya. He got into the wrong company.
And even if not a candidate, Senator Antonio Trillanes IV didn't get away from the president. He meanwhile described Representative Gary Alejano as rude.
Sila ni Trillanes, yung magdalo, iwasan talaga niya. Bagay yung mga sundalo, hindi ko masisip. Pero nakita naman ninyo, walang ginawa. Alam mo, yung Trillanes, wali Alejano yan. Di ba iniimbestiga nila si Angie Reyes, Chief of Staff, tapos Department Secretary. Doon sa Senate, binastos nila si...
In addition, Duterte also dismissed pre-election TV debates as mere money-making schemes.
I hope that the next presidential debates in the coming years would be a more educated one, give all the time to the candidates to expound and talk about the issues they want to bring to the people. Otherwise, it's just an exercise of money.
Meanwhile, the ruling party now says they are willing to face the opposition head-on in a debate. Party President Coco Pimentel doesn't mind if it is not a COMELEC-sanctioned event as long as their schedules have been cleared. Pimentel said that for them, getting into the debate with Otso Diretso is a scheduling issue.
On the part of PDP-Laban, as the president of the party, I will assign a person to coordinate with the Otso Diretso.
Pimentel, however, clarified that he is only speaking on behalf of the 5 official party candidates and not of the 13 candidates that Hugpong ng Pagbabago is endorsing. From Banged, Abra, for News 5, Dale De Vera, We Are One News.